Zdravím vás, ďalšou jeho na hru GTA 4 a pokračujeme. No a minulé sme odišli v podstate z prvého mesta, prvého ostrovu, nie prvého mesta, pretože to je jedno celé mesto, ale z prvého ostrovu do tohto ako keby polostrovu. No a tu sme splnili už dokonca prvú misiu pre Mannyho SQL-u. A ideme teda asi na ďalšiu misiu pre neho. Lito, že kom by dal len tak palec hora? Fá, I still vexed about the go-kart Dimitri. OK. Street Sweeper.
OK, guys, I just want to get one more shot, okay. Please. This is going to look great right over here. Well, officer, please, I need you this way. Thank you. Tight up on Manny. I need you guys tight. It's going to be great. OK, thank you. A little closer, Thank you so much. Cool. It's wonderful, wonderful, beautiful. Now, we are going to be
All I can say is I hope you'll continue to make the community a better place.
Hey, man, you know, for a cop, you ain't so bad, man. You know, give it up. The streets, man. Word, give it up. Hey, Officer McCree, this is Nico right here. This is my man, Nico.
Oh, good to meet you. I hear you're helping this guy with his vital work for our city.
Oh, no, I'm just a tourist.
Look, Manny, I gotta go.
All right.
Keep doing what you're doing.
Thank you, officer. Thanks. Yeah, you know, it was a real big thing for me, you know what I'm saying? A real street cat to start working with the gatekeepers of the community to make things better. I mean, where I'm from, out here, man, police is a dirty word, man.
Manny, you know? I got things to do. You, off.
Yo, man, I was just getting my flow on, man. I ain't rapped for years. I was one of them cats who invented that shit, man. It went commercial.
Yeah, like charity work.
Shit, man, I'm the voice of the streets, man. Yo, if I'm gonna make some money, that's the way shit's gonna be.
All right, I'm just saying.
See, whatever, man. Fucking punk. Yo, listen, homeboy, I need you to do me a favor, man. Listen, man, I need you to help me out, man. I need you to get some bitches taken out, moved on, whatever. Because, yo, I promised Mr. McCready I was going to get this place cleaned up, and I will.
Okay, how many?
A bunch, man, a bunch. They're hanging out and making bad shit happen all over South Bohan, man. They're over on Windmill Street right now.
All right. What did they do?
Man, they disrespected the codes of the streets, man. The streets, man, they owe you, man. They owe you big time.
As long as they pay.
Over here, man.
I'm on you.
Yo, that's what I'm saying, man. Streets, we got codes, man. You know what I'm saying? We live by these codes, you know what I mean?
Nie, fakt, počkaj, že toto nebude následovanie pána metra? Lebo ak hej, počkaj, nie, to je jenom misia, takže toto je easy. Toto je easy, dámy a páni, toto je vôbec ťažké. No, len to musíme správne spraviť. Takže, samozrejme, čo musím spraviť je toto. Takto si tu zaliesť. Nice. A teraz už ide len vykyliť. Jak prosté a ľahké, dámy a páni. Yes. Moc vesti sa mi neminulo. Takže som docela rád. Zvedal, že koľko som za to dostal. No, moc asi nie.
Manny, I got rid of your street problem. Now help me out with my financial one.
Yeah, it's all business with you, kid. But that's okay. Money's what makes me.
OK, ja rovno idem na Brucio. Iba to tá misia moc mi dlho netrvala. Myslím, že vyhodí tíhle riadiča. Poďa vodiča a že budem pičiť. A ideme na Brucio. Pretože Brucio je zatiaľ jediná misia, ktorú máme. Na mape. Takže ideme tam. Easy as can be.
There's someone here to see you.
I'm working out!
Hey, Brucey.
Nico! One second! Why didn't you tell me it was Nico? Why? Man, women, man, women. Kia, 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 kia. Wah! Yeah, man, I'm ready for you, Nico. I'm ready. I'm ready for fucking anything. Yeah, wah, 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 whoa. Oh,
are you all right? You seem a little tense.
Yeah, sorry, I'm just juicing. Makes me a little pent up.
Juicing?
Yeah. Bull shark testosterone, amigo. Ordered online from Chile. Makes you feel really male.
Hey, be careful, man. I heard that stuff does funny things to your balls.
Hey, do I look like I got funny balls to you?
I haven't considered it. You sent me a message. What do you want?
I want help! I'm losing the plot here! Pause. Nah, I'm shitting you, man. Now look, you did really good with that thing. A lot of people are very grateful. Now listen. That guy Lyle had a car worth stealing. Can you get it? He left it in an alleyway off of Yorktown Avenue in Steinway.
If you pay like last time, no problem.
Yeah, of course.
Any risks?
Nah. Easy as can be. Yeah.
Okay, I'll just go take care of it then.
Yeah!
Bye.
Yeah. Ete kokot. Ten doslovný koko, tento Brucey. Jo, samozrejme, ako ak som bral poho postava, ale ty vole, fakt doslovný kokot. Puta madre! What the fuck, čo to zase prečo zdral? To vypnem ty vole, aby som nemal problémy. Aby nebolo toto video bannuté, ty vole, v 88 štátoch. Jak sa mi zrastalo. Á, tak, tágo, ale jak je ďaleko to inak? Až tak ďaleko to ani, tak ja tam dojdem aj. Úplne normál. Nech to nie je úplne tak, že proste tam budem. Nie je to až tak ďaleko. Takže odsa, easy. Sorry, tágo. OK, takže je to easy as can be. Proste ľahké, ako to môže byť. No moc ľahké to nebude, tak si pamätám. Pôjdu po nás dosáha pekné auta, ale ty vole. Nebude to až také ľahké, ale také ťažké. Hej, nie je to ťažká misia toto. Jedna z tých ľahších Brucyho misi. Neviem ak, jo už viem aká je vlastne ďalšia Brucyho misia. To vím vlastne. Okay, nastupuj.
No risks, Brucey? Maybe this juicing is fucking with your head.
He trying to take Lyle's ride.
Áno, áno. Snažím sa mu ukradnúť auto.
I'm not gonna let you take this car.
A prečo? S Bohom. Majte sa. Au. A ne, nech ma nezajebu, ja som v pohode. Dobre, pohni. Jau, už ma trafili. Ale ešte v pohode, ešte žijem. Tyba, to zabáčanie je fakt skvelé v tomto getačku. Ale jo, už to máme. Tu vole. Skoro som sa dosral, že to pretočím na... Božiaľ, toto není GTA 5, hej, že keď to pretočíte na... Na to... Na strechu, takže to už neotočíte, ty vole. Že GTA 5 je to úplne easy, že pretočíte to auto a proste to môžete úplne späť. Na kolesa pretočiť. Takže unrealist, ale poho. Proste musíte pochopiť tú hru.
Brucey asked me to bring this by. You're lucky it looks as good as it does.
The only thing Brucey thinks is good looking is himself in the mirror. Thanks.
3500 ako na dlani. Brucey má zase nejakú misiu. Čo by som zase na ňo išiel?
Ty si patetičan!
The car is in your lockup.
Jau.
I just fucking stole this.
Veš, to piči. Dajme zase na Brucey, ale mňa pani vie, že to
Samantha
Mulder. Out of closet. Out of the closet.
Hey man.
Hey guys.
Taxi. Hey! Hit me!
What?
Hit me, come on!
Oh!
Nico, you wanna go on a date? Come on! What's wrong with you?
Okay, who is she?
That's the thing. It's a guy.
Fuck you.
No, dude! Listen! The cousin of that guy you killed, Lyle Revis, owes me a lot of money. And the dick won't pay. Instead, he said he's gonna have me kill that bitch. Hi-ya! Brucey, you got to chill. For real.
Yeah.
Now listen, NB, this guy isn't hiding, but... He's a serious...
He's a serious cockhound.
Oh, so you think of me?
No, but the guy knows me, and I don't think anyone would date that fat slob.
So, I'm just doing your profile.
All right, let me see. I am a vulnerable guy who needs to be held by big, strong arms?
Yeah.
You got to be kidding me.
I knew we should have made him a giver, not a taker, Brucey.
Oh, shut up! Now listen, Nicky. I need you. We'll pay heavily for this.
Okay. And Roman, cousin, you're a dick.
Nicky! Shit.
Ty vole, ty kacany s ním sú pak na piču. Proste, to netreba ani komentovať. To proste pani sám do sebe, ty vole. To je kacany s Brucem. OK, takže musíme ísť do internetovej kaviárne a tam musíme si dať rande s tým teploušom a v podstate potom odprasknúť, ale potom musíme misia na dlhšiu trať. No a dlhšiu. No v podstate sa to bude ťahnuť dlhšie. Takže asi tak, no. Dobre, ale... Dívaj sa, ale toto spálené. Romanova. Taxi služba. Piča. Jo, som tu.
All right, man. I'm at the internet cafe. What now?
The website is Love Meat. Go to it, bro. The guy you want to date with is using French Tom as his screen name. You heard animal, man. Eat him alive, okay?
OK. Prosím, myslím, že... Pýtam sa ťa, že si poho. Dobre, čekneme e-maily. Spam. Jaj. Dobre, good to see you online, jasné. Ja sa budem snažiť... Ja sa budem snažiť odpovedať akože kladne. Čo chceš, Brucey? To je... Keď je kladná odpoveď you need serious help, tak tyhle to chcem vedieť, aká je záporná. What's the novice doing? To kto je kurva? Neviem, ale odpoviem mu. Milika Bélik. Nikola matka. A jo, a toto je ten vedľajšak. Takže musíme ísť mail. Jo, French Tom. Date. Teraz sa môžeme lognúť preč. A voilà, misia hotová. To bolo všetko, ej, za teraz. Teraz, momentálne, to bolo všetko. No, ale... Si musím rozpamätať, že... Kde bola Vesta? Tuto niekde bola Vesta. Tuto niekde, tuším. No, však ja si ju zoberiem. Nie, tuto, už viem, tuto. Tuto. Ja si tam dám tágo. Šantačam mám 16 minút a... Teba aj moc, ďalšie mi sa sami neoplatí začínať. Keďže som splnil... No, v podstate... Takým spôsobom som splnil už 3 misie, hej, pretože... Ono to je v podstate 2 misie, henta misia. Zabiť toho typka. Jo, tu je tá Vesta. Nice. Čo tu tu? Myslím si, že váka mŕtva. Melody.
Hey, Nico. You tired of Manny yet?
I was tired of him as soon as I saw him.
I got someone else who might have some work for you. Elisabetta Torres. She's got an apartment on San Quentin in Forsyth. Meet me there.
Ike, you got a problem?
Počkať. Prvá misia od Elisabet... Jo, tak idem na ňu. Áno, pani, ja tu čo, idem na tú misiu, pretože... Není toha. Dúfam, že to je tá misia. Dúfam, že to není kurva taká tá priebaná misia, ktorá je dlhá. To by ma jeblo. Dúfam, že to je tá, čo si ja myslím. Dúfam, no. Uhni. OK. Brucey?
Nicky, we gotta talk serious.
Alright, man. If you want my advice, the only way you're going to get your balls back to normal is if you stop juicing or you get implants.
How many times I have to tell you, homie, my balls are golden, okay? I want to talk to you about Roman. He's got a problem. He's gambling like an animal. Online, in clubs, everywhere. You need to control your cousin, bro.
Roman's a grown-up. He can look after himself, Brucey.
He's getting involved with some serious cats, homie. Even people I might think twice about dealing with. And I'm one dangerous motherfucker, okay? Put him in Gamblers Anonymous or something. I'm starting to think he's more interested in cards than chasing pussy. And that ain't cool, you dig?
Sure, Brucey. Thanks for the heads up.
Okay, I'm out of... Luck of the Irish.
So I said, if that's the way you want it, amigo, then that's what you're gonna get. And that shot him up.
Fucking punk. Oh, hey, ¿cómo
hey,
estás?
Hey,
wait, espera.
Jorge, he's with me. Liz, this is Nico, Roman's cousin. And Nico, this is Elisabetta. Hey. She's an old friend. She'll get you some work.
Okay, thank you, ma. So, tough guy, you know about this business?
I know about protection. What do you need?
I need someone no one knows to oversee a deal I'm not sure about.
Easy.
I think it'll be a bit more taxing than hanging with Manny on the streets.
Not so. For one, I won't have to listen to him talk.
True! Hey, Nico, this is Patrick. Paki McCreary.
All right.
Hey.
So, Paki is shopping. But I've never trusted the people he's buying off, and I can't, in good consciousness, help him unless he's got some extra insurance. You.
And that's why you're the best, darling?
Ah, maybe.
All right, tough guy, let's do this.
Sure.
See you later, Nico.
Goodbye.
And will you call Michelle again? She really likes you.
Yeah, yeah.
Buena suerte.
So, he seems okay.
Oh, he's totally cool. Yeah, he's like family.
That means you have one, Michelle. Po jej zrade, no, nebudem to spojovať, ale po jej zrade.
Where are we going? I got this meeting over on Joylet Street.
Sorry.
There's a rifle up on the roof of the place next door. You need to go up there and make sure nothing goes
wrong.
Jo,
je to tá kratšia
misia. You'll see me and my boys show up in a bit. You're my guardian angel.
You don't trust these guys you're doing the deal with. How come you trust me?
You got a good look about you. And I'm lucky with my gut feelings.
Jasné. Je to je. Kusok. No well, takže už je tu druhý McCreary. Druhý z rodiny McCreary-ovcov. Samozrejme, že sú ich asi 300 tisíc. No, 300 tisíc nie, tu bolo aj 5 sú. A pre každého vždy budeme plniť misie a samozrejme, je tu aj dosť záväznosť s tými misiami. No, pre každého. Potom je tu jedna McCreary-ová, s ktorou budeme randiť, hej. Ale budem spoilovať. Proste keď dojdeme na Patrika McCreary-ho, ty vole. Proste na jeho misie, tak tam v podstate už celá rodina sa objasí. Samozrejme... No, proste celá jeho rodina. Okrem jedného dítka. Ktorého sme videli u Manyho nedávno. To je Francis McCreary. Čas tak. No a ideme stražiť tohto hajzla McCreary. No, hajzla. Ja ale to sa mám rád, kde tá škôr. OK. No. Hlavne sa vydealujte, vole. Vydealery, pašeráci, skurvení. Ja viem, jak gameovať. Uj! Piča. Nice. Nice. Piča. Máme to. Jo, peky zra. Nice. Takže to byla celá ta misia. Easy, jedna je po tisíce.
Those dealers double-crossed your boy. But I managed to keep him alive.
Malami was right about you. You are good. I have some more work for you. I'm sure Paki is pleased as well, eh?
Maybe. Maybe je Paki šťastný. A možno mi aj sam zavolal, aby som za ním išiel a vykradol si banku. No ale to je docela už veľký spoiler. No, ale tu ukončím. Uvidíme sa v ďalšom dielu. Adiós amigos.